Hello everybody, welcome back to today's stream. In today's stream, we will be making the brewery. How are we all doing? Hope you're all doing very well. Currently we just need, first of all, a whole ton of netherrack, so might as well get rid of the diorite. That's not really needed. Because I, at minimum, need at least one nether fortress. Not sure about more, but I at least need one. So, how are you all doing? World.
I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
It's like the perfect song for this. Do some glowstone whilst we're in here, so I might as well get rid of that. I also need some magma. So I might as well get a whole bunch of this. That'll be good enough. 40 should be.
Absolutely plenty.
Okay. That was stupid. For starters, I shouldn't have even tried that. And then to finish it off, I was just being an absolute idiot whilst being in the lava. So, not a good look for me. Makes me look bad at the end of the game, but oh well. I'm doing a laughing session, it doesn't make me look very, very good at the moment. Walking into lava, that's not going to help me, is it? Oh dear. Could do like a nether portal in the brewery. So, I mean, it's decently far away from our base nether portal, and our base nether portal's pretty bad. I don't lie to you. This is just ridiculous at this point. It's absolutely ridiculous. Now I'm stuck with a stupid iron pickaxe. So I get back home. Not an idea. Is not it, G? This is not it. But anyway. How we doing? Please just let me follow you round, and then please lead to an opening, because this is ridiculous. Knowing if this is a basalt deltoid, I'm pretty sure it is. I'm gonna go higher up. This is so stupid. I do not mind what you are doing currently. It's got nothing to do with me. I'm just here to entertain you guys and to enjoy the game I'm playing, which I am doing very much so. I mean, you guys are absolutely exploding my YouTube channel at the moment, so what can I say? Hey, what? Right, there we go. Tell you the annoying thing though, is I have to upload 12 hours, like, streams that are longer than 12 hours long, I have to upload them in two parts. Streaming doesn't occur very often. It's only like once a month. If not, maybe once every week, maybe. Placed a block on top accidentally and it fell into lava and died. That would be a dumb way to die. Use some of this. Any materials I see just laying around, I'm like, well, I'll take them. Thank you very much. Could only do with a bit of extra materials. Well, I'm gonna need this anyway, so like it's not much of a deal. Yeah, I'm gonna need so much redstone. We could buy stuff off of, like, we could sell stuff to people for redstone. Of course, there is currently no currency. So I could give Aiden, like, his order, which is massive. But say go get me 15 stacks of redstone. Right, there's potions done. Or whoever does like the mob drops on like the sheep with the wool and the lamb, I could tell them to go get creepers as a payment. It does kind of relate to the job. Aiden, though, being the idiot he is, decided to approach me and will you build this for me? Unless he gives us a high enough price, he'd do like £1,000. Maybe 500, okay. 500, 100, 200, I don't know. Whatever he's willing to pay, and then we pick a range above that. So we can just say we asked him to figure out like a range for the price. Smelling soul soil at school, it smelled disgusting, bro. Smelled like literal dead bodies. Combo kit. Take a kid. Oh, I'm getting like pro at this, bro. Oh, I didn't hold left, right, indifferent enough. I'm not using a pickaxe, but I'm gonna leg it on foot if I have to, mate. Thing is, in my luck, there will be one like deep inside of this. And it'll be tiny. So it'll literally just be like deep inside, like a buried. A piece of buried treasure or something. I wonder if they can actually do that. That's something we never confirmed or disconfirmed. Confirmed or busted. That myth. One we never did. So yeah. Check 50,000 seeds, but then again. Won't really work anyway, because how you meant to find them.
Hang on. Everybody, calm down. Wait.
That's how I got so good at block clutching, just from doing this, to be honest with you. Doing my little parkour around this place. Room lights. These could be handy. What do you use to break? Sword. Sword. Looks like. Looks like it's sword for both of them. Silk touch is one thing we need to invest into, and that's going to improve the quality of our... What's the other shops? 10 times. And it'll also make them 10 times easier to create, because like... Deep sight, I don't actually have to go smell them at all, I just... get it from breaking deep sight normally. Might like a block where you jump further on like a guys or block or something where you jump on it and you like you jump 5 times as high. Oh my god, this headset really just needs to not be a pain in the neck. I'm probably. Oh, do you reckon it's done the thing where it's gone out of my render distance? And we've got to make it go into render distance. Nope. But why didn't it teleport me over there? It's so weird. I've never actually seen an enderpearl fail other than when you throw it into the void. In the Nether, enderpearls don't fail, so how has that one just failed? Weird. It's key when you're on gravel, on the edge of somewhere, never to break a block of gravel. Oh no. A horrible stink is coming to my village. Give a second.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.